Welcome to this tutorial, where I'm going to show you how to use the record video feature. First, I'm going to cover all of the available settings. To access them, click on the Thermal Analysis tab and open XT Options. After selecting the Post-Processing tab, you will be able to change the record video settings. There are 5 export formats for you to choose from. I will start with AVI. First, you can set AVI as the default format for video recording by activating the Set as Default Video Format option. Once you have done that, the AVI tab will be highlighted in blue, letting you know that it has been selected as the default. You also have an option to change the compression of your video. It can either be uncompressed or MPEG-4. The quality slider will appear if MPEG-4 is selected, and the video will be recorded at 60 frames per second. Uncompressed videos will be recorded at 15 frames per second. The next option is bitmap. Here you can set the number of frames per second to anything from 1 to 60, but the actual number of frames per second will depend on the computational power of your machine. The next option is a GIF, but we will go into more detail on it later in this video. JPEG format also allows you to change the number of frames per second and the quality of the images. The last option is PNG, where you have the option to change the number of frames per second as well. Coming back to GIF, it allows you to create animations at 15 frames per second, with or without a transparent background. Once transparency is enabled, the transparent color option will be available. This is the color which is going to be removed from the animation. Therefore, make sure you use an uncommon color in your model. For example, magenta. Once selected, you would need to change the background of your model to be the same color. Click Accept to save the options. To change the background color, click on the Tools tab and go to Options. Next, select Colors and select the Viewport Background option under the Color Scheme Settings list. Select Edit and change the color to magenta. Once done, click OK. For the background to change color, also change the background appearance to plain and click OK. To record a video, click Record Video in the top panel. Set the format to GIF and click Save. Flotherm XT will now start recording. You can rotate the model manually or use Motion Study to do it. If you have animated particle plots, they will be recorded as well. To stop recording, just click the Record Video button a second time. If you open the folder where the GIF was saved, you will see that the background has been removed. You can use the same procedure to record videos in other formats. Thank you for watching this tutorial.